Hello to the entire AmFi family. I'm Todd Jaeger, your superintendent, and welcome to the very first school day of the 125th year in Amphitheater Public Schools. It's hard to imagine what life was like in our school district all those years ago. Our students didn't have crayons, markers, school folders, let alone cell phones and calculators. Instead, they came to school with pretty much just the clothes on their back and a hunger to learn. Many of them came in a wagon, pulled by mules, I guess their version of a school bus. And all those 25 years ago, there weren't teachers and all kinds of staff waiting to welcome them. There was just Mrs. C.E. Wood, a single school teacher, who welcomed them to her multi-room schoolhouse that first day of school. It's fun to imagine what excitement Mrs. Wood and all of her students were feeling that day, just like we are today. So many things have changed since then, of course. We now have no mules, but children have access to school supplies, backpacks, and all kinds of technology to improve their learning. Yes, a lot has changed, but not everything. In AmFi, we still believe that every child deserves the best learning opportunities, and we are continually evaluating and changing what we do to ensure that happens. This year, we're introducing our portrait of a graduate, and you'll hear more about it later, but suffice to say for now that it will demonstrate and illustrate all of the characteristics and skill sets we want our students to emerge with as graduates of this school district with a firm foundation in rigorous academics. We are also implementing a new math curriculum this year that we know will help children advance to a new level of learning in mathematics, and we'll be unveiling a new strategic plan which will fully orient the district toward the future and a new level of service to our students and our community. From those humble beginnings 125 years ago to this moment of new beginning, Amphitheater has always exemplified a vision for schools that would never stop working to help children, to serve their families, and to build a community. Today, 125 years later, we honor that vision and wish everyone an amazing, ever-changing, and ever-growing new school year. Welcome back.